Reducing fraction. In this problem, we will be reducing 12 over 15 into its lower equivalent form. To reduce a fraction, you find a number other than 1 that can be divided evenly into both the numerator and the denominator. In this case, it would be 3. So you divide 3 into the numerator and 3 into the denominator. 12 divided by 3 is 4. 15 divided by 3 is 5. Our resulting fraction is 4 over 5, and this fraction cannot be reduced any further. And this completes our problem.